Hello guys, my name is Ehsan and you are watching Creative Design. And in today's video, we are going to learn that how to create a local environment of XAMPP for WordPress. For this, we need to take 5 steps. First of all, we need to download the XAMPP server. Then we need to run the installation of the XAMPP. Then we need to download the WordPress and then add the WordPress files in XAMPP htdocs folder. And then finally, we will install WordPress for creating your site. So what are we waiting for? Let's start. So open your Google browser and type XAMPP and click the link below. Then you will see a new window. Click that button to download your XAMPP for Windows. When you click on that button, the XAMPP file will begin start downloading automatically. After downloading XAMPP, we need to move to our second step, and that will be to begin the installation process of XAMPP. For this, I will click on run command, click yes. Click OK. Next, assign the location that where you want to install your XAMPP files. Click on next, and then again next, and then again next. The installation process of your XAMPP has been started, so please be patient, it will take a little bit time. After installation, I need to check that the files of XAMPP has been created or not. For this, I will go into the C drive and check the XAMPP folder. And yes, the XAMPP files has been created. Now I need to check that the local environment of XAMPP has been set up or not. For this, I will go and start the Apache and MySQL. And I will go into the browser and I will tap localhost, click enter, and yes, our local environment has been created successfully. And now after creating the local environment of our XAMPP, now we need to move to our third step, and that will be to download WordPress from wordpress.org site. So simply click on get WordPress and click on download WordPress. And our WordPress file has been downloaded. Open this file. And now our WordPress file has been downloaded. So open this file and cut this file from here. Go into the C drive. Go into XAMPP folder. And now go into the root folder of htdocs, where we will place our WordPress file. Okay. So after placing our WordPress file, right click and extract this file. Okay. And now click on this folder, again on this folder, and copy all this file and move this files here. Okay, and delete this folder. Now give the name to this folder, Creative Design 1. And now our fourth step has been completed, which was to add the WordPress file in the root folder of htdocs. So now we will move to run the installation of WordPress. So for this, you have to come here. So for this, you have to come on the Google and type localhost, enter Creative Design 1 and press enter. And now the installation of WordPress has been started. So click on continue. Click on let's go. And now we need to create the database. So for this, we will move to localhost. Okay, so enter and create a database with name Creative Design 1. Click create and copy this name and paste into this field, and the username for this will be root and leave the password field blank. Click on submit. Click on run the installation button. And now after entering the details of the database, now it is asking from you to enter the detail of WordPress. So click my blog, give the username, type password, confirm the password, enter your mail, click on install WordPress. Click on login and enter the credentials. Enter login button. And hooray, your WordPress has been installed successfully. Now you are ready to upload your theme. So that's it for today. If you like the video, click the like button, comment below and share this video with your friends, and never forget to click on subscribe button. See you soon in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye. Allah Hafiz.